Where lost will you find me? But they told me I'm meant to be faithful and walk when not able and fight till the end, but I'm only human.
I told you I have people skills. Come on, lady.
Thank you, Jack.
You're very welcome. Okay, boys. Okay.
Okay, everybody, I'd like to make a toast. Here's to coping when bad things happen. Story of my life.
On the next, As the World Turns.
I think we could be.
So, it's your patient, but Reed went to go check on
him. I wanted Dr. Oliver's opinion, so.
Well, it would have been nice if you told me your thing.
Well, if it was an emergency, she was going to be back soon.
You're a tough man to track down. Why didn't you answer your phone?
How's the patient?
What? Oh, fine. Wait till you hear about the message I got. I'm invited to a cocktail party to meet and greet the hospital trustees, so get on your suit. I'm gonna need you. Did you hear what I said? Luke!
Oh, I heard you. The trouble is, I don't believe a word you just said.
Surgery in the morning at 8, I should go. Unless you'd rather sleep. No. You're the one who wanted to take it slow. You got your wish. Is something wrong with Jacob?
No, with his mom. I didn't expect you home so early. I thought you'd spend more time with Blue.
Yes, there is.
Something wrong?
I feel like I needed to come home.
No, I was wrong. I'm definitely not ready for this.
All right, well, listen, just go home and then come back when you can deal with it.
Okay, that's a good idea. I don't want to make things harder.
No, Katie.
No.
Why would you do something like that?
Do something like what?
Send her away. Reed, I spent an hour trying to convince her that she has the strength to do this, and you just blew that apart in two words.
Well, clearly she wasn't as ready as you thought she was. They're not gonna need me for a while. I'm gonna go get some coffee.
Wait, so now you're walking away?
It's called pacing, so.
You okay?
Yeah, I just think that leads out of me.
You're back.
Short sometimes.